I got a report on you today.
Now what did I do?
This is stuff you've been told to do out there, but you didn't do it.
What?
A couple of the guys already came to me.
What? A couple of the guys?
Somebody sent up donuts this morning.
A bunch of food.
A bunch of food, lox and donuts.
Yeah, right.
Gary goes, hey, who sent the donuts? And Ronnie goes, I don't fucking know.
I had just come out of the bathroom. I didn't have 10 seconds
say
to find out.
Say, Gary, I'll go find out. You're like, I don't fucking know.
Who do I look like, Mr. Donut?
Yeah, exactly. What am I, a restaurateur now?
I just thought it was interesting that you didn't know because we just went over this a couple of weeks ago.
Dude, I had just came out of the bathroom. The guy who covered me while I went to the bathroom, he knew.
How do you know?
Because he told me as soon as I came back.
So then why didn't you just...
As soon as you came back because you were leaning against the door and you didn't know.
He doesn't get it, does he?
Yeah, I get it.
What do you get?
Yeah, I get it.
What do you get?
I got it.
What do you get?
I got it.
What? Gary asked you where the donuts are.
Why didn't he ask the other guy? The guy was standing there.
He's more comfortable with you. You're the guy.
Ronnie.
Why didn't you ask the other fucking guy?
Because you're the guy.
Who's head of security?
Me.
Oh. So he went to the head of security.
J. Edgar Mund.
But I had just gotten back from the bathroom.
So why didn't you just say...
I don't know that. Just so you know, I don't know where you've been or what's been going on. So I walk by, you're leaning against the door jamb. And I go, hey, Ronnie, any idea where this came from? You go, I don't know.
I just wiped my ass. Why are you bothering me?
Exactly.
I was shitting, you asshole.
Hold on, Gary. Let me ask you a question. When the food is put out there, who's it go through first to know that the food was put out there?
I'm not sure what you're asking.
I'm asking... It's supposed
That's
to
what
be,
your job is.
It's supposed to... No, no, it's not.
I'm the
that is not my fucking job.
Now.
It's got to be cleared by him before it gets put out on the counter.
Okay, so what I'm telling you...
So how come you didn't fucking know who brought the donuts?
Obviously, but Ronnie, obviously if I asked you,
no.
I don't know the answer.
No, you should have known, because now you're fucking not doing your job.
If I don't know... That's probably a red flag. So if I'm supposed to know and I don't know...
That probably means someone got by Gary.
That's right. They didn't ask for permission.
You should
they
be
just
like,
put it there.
I'll spring into action, sir.
My mistake.
This donut box is ticking. I wonder if there's a problem here.
Where's Gary?
My mistake.
Do you think you got through him, Gary? Or is this going to happen? Because this happened like 2 weeks ago.
I wasn't looking for this. I really just wanted to know who brought the donuts. That's all I wanted to know.
Well, as much as he didn't know, he fucking grabbed one and ate it, so...
Then I found out...
Yeah, how'd you find out?
Because I asked people in the office, and the guy who put them there raised his hand.
Nothing slows Gary down. He got that donut. The one he wants an answer on donut.
Yeah, that's why he needs an answer fast.
JD's eating one of those donuts right now.
I didn't know there were any until now, and thank God.
What did you eat? What kind?
It was like blueberry-ish. Some are like half cutting into. I don't know who keeps cutting half.
Some are half cutting into?
Half cutting into.
That's Gary.
What language is he speaking?
You're saying it was half cutting into?
there were some that are like cut in half.
Yeah. You know cutting isn't a word.
I said cut in half.
You said cutting into.
Whatever.
Holy mackerel around here. Everybody's got it. You know, seriously. Part of your job. I know it's not your favorite thing to do, but you're the guy in charge at you. Isn't that a compliment that Gary comes up to you and asks you what's going on with the donuts? In a way, he's like saying, hey, Ronnie, I trust you over everyone. You could have been like Ronnie Bond and gone, hey, Gary, I'm on it. I'll get back to you. Give me 1 minute to investigate.
Okay.
You know, you yell at everyone. Your first instinct is to bark, right? Right, Fred Ronnie?
Yeah!
What'd you sound like?
I'm flattered, you asshole!
Right. I mean, you know, come on.